You want to fuck me, Mrs. Carlton? That's because I represent something to you. We should have this conversation before the booze starts talking for us.
You have a horse?
Yes, I have a horse.
The horse is why I'm here. Purely that. And because you're paying me a lot of money to train your horse, that's why I'm here. Purely that.
Good. Good. Well, a toast then. To the horse. To the derby.
Cheers. So is that what you say to women?
Hell, they don't know what they want.
What if they don't want to fuck?
Then life is simpler.
You want a simple life?
Do I look like a man who wants a simple life, eh?
So what do you want?
But what I'm paying you, Mrs. Carlton, I want a horse that will pay out at Epsom on an each-way bet.